Level 1 fishing. Just level 1 fishing. New Divinity game should be out this year. Yeah! I actually thought I was going to be playing Divinity night tonight with Keith, but he never got on. So I guess we might do that tomorrow. What time is it? 3:02. Should probably go to bed. One more day. No, I really should go to bed. I don't know, man. All right. Whatever. Let's figure out sushi. So I can make a fried egg. Do I have the ingredients though? Apparently I had the egg. Cool. Can I make the maki roll? I can. We need rice. Well, I'm gonna throw the fried egg in. I don't know if I actually, let's see what I need. Animal, artisan, no. Spring crops, absolutely not. Quality crops, no. Fish tank. Okay, so puffer fish and sandfish we have. We don't have the other ones. Ocean fish. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna grab all of them. Oh, shit. We did need the clam, the cackle, the oyster, and the mussel. And the crab. We've actually had a fair amount of these things, and we've just never bothered with it. Well. This is what I get. So let's get out of here. So let's see. Nothing there. No, that's coal. Silver Star coal. I forgot I had that. We'll grab the puffer fish and the other guy. Okay, we need to get the rice. I'm currently paralyzed, not necessarily by decisions, but I am a little bit overloaded with the amount of stuff I have here. Okay, yeah, so we need to get rice. Let's go swing by the beach, and then the, we'll swing by the beach, and then we'll swing by the community center and drop stuff off. And then, past that, not a clue. Oh, right, we should buy the rice. What else do we do? We could do farming. I'm not super... Not farming, fishing. I'm not super keen on doing more fishing. I'd love to go to the desert, but we've still got some other things to do. Okay, we'll get these errands done, and then I'll go to the desert. It's about time I went anyway. Okay, so we get a sea urchin and coral. Neither of which are useful for what I'm looking for. I really should have paid more attention to the ocean fish stuff. Oh well. Let's forage near the bus stop thingy. Eh. I mean, they're worth like a little bit of money. Oh, there's a mussel. Two mussels. Ooh. Nautilus shell. Two of them. Okay, so that's some good stuff. Yeah, we're absolutely going to the community center with all this. Can I cut down the Christmas tree in the town square? No. Also, wow. Grinch. Yeah, it looks like I wouldn't have been able to go to the... Oh, here. Let's buy the rice while we're here. Looks like the bus stop doesn't open until 9 anyway. Okay, let's sell the holly. And the snow yams. Snow yams are worth a fair amount. And cranberry wine. That's worth some junk. And then I think we've got the cherry and the apricot. Pomegranates in the fall. So we'll do that later. Yeah, you can't chop down trees in town, by the way. Okay, so yeah, let's stop by the community center, drop off our junk. And then... Okay, ocean fish. Really wish you'd tell me if I had any of these. Well, specialty fish. We can drop off the sandfish and the puffer fish easily. I don't think we have any of the other ones. Okay, river fish. Definitely don't have any of these. Crab pot. They'll take the muscle. We still need to grab another cackle, a clam, and I don't know where I'm going to get all of these from. Ocean fish bundle. You. Halibut. Walleye, bream. I really wish we would just darken the ones that I can't use. An eel. Because, like, 90% of these I don't have and can't get. Okay, well, whatever. So, Enchanter's Bundle? No, that needs the pomegranate and the rabbit's foot, which we'll have to deal with later. Chub. Nope, I only have herrings. Halibut and red mullet. I don't know what those are for. Dye bundle? No. Chef's bundle. Oh. Shit. I did need the fried egg. Who needed the nautilus shell? Oh, yeah. There it is. I was so distracted by the chub. Okay, there we go. After you level up in fishing, you can make a crab trap. Oh. Okay. Okay, so yeah, let's go drop off all of our stuff. We'll do more fishing tomorrow. I can make the sushi and I can make the eggs, but we'll deal with them later. So that'll move some more of those things along. Yeah, we're actually... We still have to wait till the summer to completely complete that section, but still, it's good enough. Okay, so we'll drop this over here. We'll make the maki roll. We'll drop that off, as well as, like, a ton of fish. Got lucky with the seaweed. Okay. Let's go to the chest. I am running late here. Okay. This isn't even the right one. Okay, here we go. This stuff is mostly useless, but I'll drop it off anyway. Because we need to book it. Okay, let's get out of here. So I am already 2 hours late to go to the desert. Oh, right. I gotta go to this thing. There we go. Oh, good night, Dell. Yeah, so this is definitely going to be the last day I can feel my, like, everything burning. Okay, so... I do have some cave carrots with me. So we'll probably be okay. I'm not going to bother with most of this stuff. I'll bother with the seeds later, but I want to make some progress today. In this, if I can. Okay. Oops. There we go. Okay. I have no idea if there are shortcuts. So we don't care about gold. Oh, shoot. I need an even better pick. Yeah, I don't care about gold. I just want to make it as far as I can. There's got to be some kind of shortcut thing you can get going in here. But I have no idea how to trigger it. Okay, so let's follow this. Hi. That's a big-ass slime. At least my current setup is pretty damn strong, but these guys are pretty damn tough for slimes. Yeah, oh, shoot. What I might want to do is almost hold off on this place completely for... Till next summer? Well, till next spring. Once we get the honey again... We can make totems that will teleport me home. Which would be super useful at staying here as long as I want. Random holes drop you down 5 to 10 floors. Okay. Oh, what's this up here? Nope, haven't been up this direction. Still no... Still no ladders. Okay. Oh, there's the ladder. I'm totally on autopilot now. Well, we found mummies, which I don't feel like fighting because they don't, you can't kill them. So let's see what we got in here. I'm looking for iridium. If I can get my hands on iridium, I will be a happy camper. Luckily, it looks like the mummies have no brains. They just kind of break. They don't really follow you, which is good. Okay. So this area doesn't have like an elevator. Like, oh, hello. What's this? I can't interact with it. Or maybe I have to do... Nope, can't do anything. Well, that's a shame. 100 stone makes a ladder. That's a good point. And I've got a ton of stone. I might stop by the quarry at some point just to... use and abuse or whatever. Okay. Well, we'll figure that out later. Let's keep going down. Oh, interesting. He did not split into bits. Ah! What is that? What the? What the? I got attacked by a dragon. Or a something. No idea what that counted as. Oh. What the? Do you have to kill that thing with a bomb? Probably. I guess I'll leave it alone. Because what else am I going to do? It's totally invincible. That's cool, though. I guess actually the return trip's gonna be pretty easy. God, I hope she doesn't leave. Well, that'll be kind of a sad realization if it turns out that we, that'll be a sad realization if it turns out that we can't, we can't, like, come back on the bus. Can one of you guys look this up before it becomes a legit problem for me? Does the bus, like, leave without me? Or will it just be there? And I can leave at whatever hour. But yeah, what we might do is just, like, stack up on the staircases. And go deep. What was that noise? It's like the guitar. Somebody just ripped a something or other on a guitar. Weird. It's either that or something dying. Oh, there's the ladder. Probably should have gone for the quartz, but whatever. Another one of the weird dragony bits. Well, as near as far as I can tell, oh, that was some iridium ore. Okay. She stays and free to get home. Good to know. Thank you. Okay. I don't know who drops the iridium. Ow. But I would like more of it. Okay. I don't know what we've got up here, but still. Yeah, we need better food for this. This place is mean. So I think I'll leave after the next one, just because it's getting late and my HP is falling fast. It'd suck to lose my sword above all else. I am tender. Yeah, this is floor 5. There are no shortcuts. Guess I'll have to bring my own. So what we might want to do is just gather like a ton of staircases at some point. And just go crazy. Yeah, we totally found the source of the horrible noise. Ow, fuck. Got a bigger hitbox than I give him credit for. I'll just keep eating these. Okay. Hey, what's up with the wall? Near as far as I can tell, there's a lot of, like... runes and whatnot. Oh, fuck! Okay, we leave now. Every once in a while, every once in a while, the slime will get stuck in you, effectively. I'll squeak over here for a second. It's a bunch of gold. Nope, nothing. And then you'll just keep taking damage. It's not cool. What's this? I have no idea what that is. Well, let's leave. Okay, now to be capital asshole number one. Maybe I can't do this. I can't do this. Alright, never mind. Let's not be capital asshole number one. What I was gonna do is I was just gonna fish in front of the bus. Turns out that's a terrible plan because those fishes do not want to be caught. Wow! Alright. We'll come back later. Let's go fish for squids. Yeah, we got one iridium ore. It's gonna take a while. Ow. This place is rough. But we didn't die. Yeah, if we die, if we die with this sword, I'm just leaving. I know save scummery is annoying sometimes, but in this case... Got most of it from geos you found. Red and silver ones. Good to know. I was assuming we'd find some iridium ore at some point, but... That's not like a huge... issue if I can't get any. Okay, so we've got, you know, 4 hours for fishing. I'll probably take a while. Good way to pass the time. Fishing will be much easier when you get the horse. Oh yeah! A lot of things will be easier once I get the horse. Well, we're not getting the treasure, but that's okay. Just entertaining when Keith judges you for it. Yeah. Yeah, so let's just go fishing for the next couple days. Unfortunately, I'm waning, so this'll have to be like tomorrow night or whatever. But that's okay too. Yeah, I'll have to look up where to get all this fish. Damn it, fish. Stop faking me out here. This is not easy. Okay, we're getting a lot of halibut, which I don't actually know if gives me a if it gives me a bonus or anything. Okay. Bah, hi. What the? Oh, come on. Hate fish like that. Honestly, that was probably a squid. With the way it jumped around like that. I'd love to get that treasure chest, but it ain't coming. That's okay. Man, I'm hungry. That was boring. That's okay. Yeah, if I can get a couple more levels on fishing, it'd be really nice. Oh well. I'm fading and my stomach is actually like legit hurting here, so I'm just like it's okay. At some point we should probably start going for the river fish just because it's easier to get to. I'm just coming out here in hopes of getting a squid, just by pure luck. That'd be nice. Looking. Stop with your bottom of the barrel bullshit. Squid? Squid, squid, squid? Halibut. Oh, that's okay. Eh, just one more fish. You mean an hour and a half's worth of fish, but yeah, just one more fish. No, we don't get squids for a little while yet. I should figure out when I unlock the new rods to buy. Because I got a lot of money that I can just throw at things. So if I could buy, like, the better tools, that'd be really handy. If I'm lucky, I'll get another level for tonight. Chances are I'll have to get it after tomorrow, though. Well, that's okay, too. At least this isn't Sonic Adventure fishing. God, that sucked. Whoever designed that, kind of extremely evil. This is a wily one. My commentary is dropping off as my focus improves. Oh, my eyes are burning. But I dare not blink. Okay. Got another herring. And... whoa! Chicken statue. This actually had some cool shit in it. That's neat. I'm gonna go to bed. Didn't Sonic Adventure just suck? I mean, for the time being, it was actually really good. But yes, it sucked. Fishing level 2 unlocks bait. You need the next rod for that. Good to know. But yeah, I don't know. I really like Sonic Adventure DX. Oh, when I played it on the GameCube, I thought it was, like, a really solid game. But it was... I mean, this was, what, 2000 or something like that? Like, by modern standard, both Sonic Adventure and Adventure 2 were terrible. But I actually really like Sonic Adventure, Sonic Adventure 2, and I really like Sonic Colors. Sonic Colors was solid. Sonic Generations was pretty good, but it had some kind of, like, weird bullshit stuff that I didn't like so much. I don't know. Hey, level 2 fishing! Extra proficiency and bait. Cool, so fishing is easy to level. That's a relief. Hey, I managed to crash the game! Did not expect that. Alright, well, whatever. Published by Chucklefish. That is a great opening. Okay, load game. So we were fishing. I remember nothing else, but we were fishing. I've spent 24 hours into this game already? Damn. Woohoo! Well, that's gonna take a while. Okay. So, inventory is full of random junk. We have horse! Name horse. Okay. Horse catcher doesn't work. Shit, I have to name something. Horse catch. Yeah, bird catcher fits. Alright, guess I'm gonna be riding bird catcher to justice. Hello, we've got some stuff to deal with here. Okay, here's a question. Let's ride around on the horse and stuff. Can I still, like... okay, so I can easily hop on and off horse. But I can't interact with things. Okay. That is a fast horse, by the way. I'm digging it. Okay. So we want to grab our cranberries. Actually, you know what? I'm going to leave the gold star cranberries for the time being. Ah, God damn, I got a chicken statue. Oh, right, I got it from the treasure chest, of course. Okay, so let's grab all my cranberries. Cranberries! Okay, and let's start slowly loading them in here. This is gonna take a while. But boy, is it going to be worth it. Okay, so those are all stacked up. These are all stacked up. Somebody's getting a bit of a payday today, which I'm happy about. Okay, anything else? Yes. We've got the whole top row. Eventually, I might just let all the kegs and whatnot run fallow just for a little while. Just so I can drop some things. But, just so I can, more or less have it on a kind of consistent cycle and I don't have to, like, go back and stuff. Oh well. So we want to do cranberries. Want, yes, topaz. Balm. Let's see, shoot. Right, herring, halibut, herring. I don't need any of the fish. The fish are useless. We'll drop off the algae. I'll keep the seaweed. I guess I could have made sushi. I've already made sushi. Well, it doesn't matter. I'm just gonna be catching so many fish. It does not matter. Okay. So we'll drop the gold star. Nope. This is the wrong one. Drop the mushroom off. Okay. Drop that. I didn't realize I had gone monster hunting. Then again, this is a couple days later, so of course I'm gonna forget, like, everything that happened. Okay, well, I guess we might as well make copper bars, seeing as they're here. I got a ton of coal and whatnot. Hey, I got, some iridium ore. I'd actually forgotten about that. Okay, anything else I want to do here? Right, chicken statue. We might as well drop that off in the house as well. I don't think I can put it outside. Nope, my house is just a storage shed for useless junk. I guess we'll put it over here. Wait, what? Oh, it's an artifact. You drop it off with Gunther. Oh, whoops. Well, didn't expect that. All right, horse. Oh, we still got rocks in our inventory. Okay. So what do we want to do? I guess let's go see if the blacksmith has anything. We'll drop off the chicken statue. Do I suggest getting Stardew Valley? If you like Harvest Moon, or any kind of, like, sort of economy sandbox type games, yeah, I would absolutely recommend it. I mean, honestly, I think it's a wonderful game. It's really fun and relaxing. I think more relaxing than true fun, but that's okay, too. Alright, did I drop anything off with this guy? Gold hoe!
Yeah!
Alright. We've received a golden hoe, so I'm gonna have to do, I'm gonna have to build up some more gold, I think, because I've run out. And I'm gonna have to start working on the watering can, too. Actually, I need iron. Come to think of it. Okay, well, we got this dumb thing. New reward. What'd we get? An actual chicken statue. God damn it. Alright, whatever. This horse does look a little bit small for me. Oh well. So let's see. Let's fish until I'm exhausted. There's really nothing else I need to do. Because we've still got a long time to grab the rest of... Please tell me I can pick stuff up on horse. Damn it. Yeah, we've still got a long time before winter's over. So I can kind of take my time with things here. Let's see. Anything else particularly useful around here? Nope. Well, we probably have enough money, so let's hop on. Right. I need to make bait at some point. I think I'm going to ignore it for the time being. Okay. So why don't we go to the fisherman's shop? He should be open. Let's see. We'll buy some of that sweet, sweet fishing. Damn it, horse. Turns out horse is actually like an impassable object. Oh, hey. There's like a thing that I can maybe catch there. Fiberglass rod, hell yeah. Bait. And trout soup. We'll buy plenty of trout soup. It does provide a lot of energy. We'll make bait. Or buy bait, there we go. Okay, so. How do we... A, we've got a thing. B... Oh, there we go. That's how we equip the bait into the fiberglass rod. Okay! Fishing time! Let's see if I can actually do this one. Instead, we get Joja Cola. I'm mildly to incredibly disappointed, honestly. Okay. Well, I'm probably not going to get the treasure chest, but that's okay. I'm just here to catch fish for the time being. I want to get that fishing level maxed, if I can. Or at least, I want to get that squid. That's the main reason why we're out here. And we've got plenty of trout soup, so I'll just keep my energy levels up here. Why are we suddenly getting trash from the ocean? I don't know. Well, whatever. Now, it looks like I lose bait every single time I get a catch or a hit. I don't know. Well, whatever. So supposedly, the higher your fishing level is, the longer your bar gets too, which is useful. Hey, sea cucumber. Don't think I need those anymore, admittedly, but whatever. I don't mind. But, yeah, unfortunately, because this is kind of like our main thing that we haven't done yet, I'm probably just going to stick with fishing until we've got it up to, like, a reasonable level, and we're... I mean, mainly... Ah, tits. Held on too long, I looked away for a second. I want to see how much, what day of the week it was. Because I need to pay attention to when the TV is and whatnot. We should probably actually stop for a second and check, but whatever. Oh, seaweed. Okay. I'm gonna quickly check the wiki. What days do we want to take a look at the TV in Stardew? Just so I know. Let's see, TV. Television. Tech-a-vision. That doesn't work. Television, there we go. When will I be getting the girl? Or guy. I don't know, man. Alright, so cooking channel. Feature recipe rotates daily simply by watching the channel. What? Oh, you can get a upgraded television with a bigger set. When you upgrade your house. That's kind of interesting. Okay. Whether it will be the next day. Player's luck will be like. So it doesn't actually say when the cooking show is on. Interesting. Well, whatever. Okay. Yeah. So, I think my main goal is going to be fish a bunch. What I might try and do is effectively make like an insane amount of sushi or something. Oh, I forgot about the chickens today. Well, whatever. Maybe not whatever. Shit, have I fed them in a little while? I actually have no recollection of whether or not I've been properly keeping up with the chickens. Well, yeah, now's a good time to go check that. Because I'm just going to be fishing the rest of the day anyway, and if I have enough time, we can actually, if we have enough time, we can actually drop by the blacksmith, actually, with some of my iron. Or at least get that started. Because I'd like to get the better... I'd like to get the better watering can if I can. Okay. Is Bert aware of the fact that you named a horse after him? Considering I named said horse after him, like, minutes ago? No. He has no clue. And will continue to have no clue for quite some time. Okay. Yep. They have no food. I totally forgot to feed them yesterday. Shit. Alright, whatever. We've got plenty of hay, so we can get this back. Fixed. So now they're happy. Okay, Bok Bok, not so much, though. But close enough, right? Okay. So they're happy now. Oh, what? There we go. Now we've dropped it all off. So now that we've got the eggs, we come here... drop all of these off. I actually need to get my hands on bigger... I need to get my hands on more mayo machines. Okay, we're pushing it a little bit on this one. I don't know if we have enough time. I do have the watering can. Okay. I'm just gonna totally ignore the fact that the diamond's done. It'll be okay, we only lose a couple hours on it. But I want to get some of these things sorted. Okay. To town! I can also go to the quarry, which I should probably do at some point. But whatever. Okay, we got 20 minutes. You. Upgrade tools. Okay. Well, Okay, closes at 4, right? Yep, guess we'll get it tomorrow. Okay, horse. Yeah, it's copper bars. I forgot that the first tier is not copper. Oh well, it's not the end of the world. Just a little stupid. Okay, yeah, let's go fishing. Saw that one coming. Look, I'm not running my A game today. My game right now is I want to go to bed, but I feel moderately obligated to stream anyway, just because it's more or less standard like stream time, and it feels weird if I don't. Cause I am truly exhausted. It's been a long weekend of both tech support issues, and just. Being out and about, and so it's like, yeah, I'd go to bed right now if I could. But no, you gotta work, Wander. You gotta work! Okay, nah, I don't know. I also just wanted to play this game a little bit before going to bed, so I'll probably just do like 2 or 3 hours. Which I guess probably seems like kind of a weird scaling for most people, but whatever. But pretty soon things will be better. Don't have as many tech issues. I can get it to work. Did I actually finish Divinity last night? Yup! Took us 7 hours. That's part of the reason why I'm exhausted. So last night at 11, we're like, alright, let's do Divinity. And we did Divinity for the entire goddamn night. It was really fun. I killed Keith a couple of times. It was enjoyable. I really like co-op games where I can actually be like... Where I can actually be mildly trolly, like not to the point where it's like super obnoxious, but not enough to the point where I feel like really silly and whatnot. Whoa, hi. This might be a squid. With the way it jumps around. Okay, this sucks. Please catch. There we go. Not squid, is tuna. And treasure chest with the geode in it. Well, that was obnoxious. Okay. So when's the sequel coming out? Yep, about December. Probably next year, honestly. I don't know. Games always take longer than advertised. I can only assume. For like 90%, I don't know. It's very rare that I don't know of a whole lot of games that get released before like their scheduled like release date. I should look into that at some point. How many games released ahead of time? You know, they said coming March 2000 whatever, and then. I should probably actually eat that trout thing, if only because I get the bonus. But yeah, I'd actually like to look into that one. People are saying Five Nights at Freddy's. Huh. Did not know. I guess it kind of makes sense though, Five Nights- are we talking about the first Five Nights at Freddy's, or are we talking about the later ones? Because those felt like they were, pushed out for the sake of getting them out early. I could be wrong on that one, but well, about like which one specifically, I don't know. I never really liked Five Nights at Freddy's. It didn't really appeal to me.
And most cases, yeah, we'll just eat the trout soup. I've got so much money, being stingy seems silly. Okay. Is it a game or is it just a jump scare clip show? Ooh. Bit of both, really? Oh, interesting. If I click it as is bouncing, it'll stop itself. Okay, that's encouraging. So I don't just have to let it bounce down. Cool! Hey, we got the squid! And we get a lost book. Neat. So there's one squid. Now we can work, go from there. I mean, I kind of like the idea of, like, a haunted Chuck E. Cheese, effectively. But... that was close. But ultimately, the execution just did not interest me in any way, shape, or form. Then again, I just don't like horror games for the most part. Amnesia never appealed to me, and we tried Outlast, but I just didn't like it. It wasn't interesting, it was just sort of a game? Sort of a not. I don't know. I don't like a lot of horror games because a lot of them feel like there's not really gameplay. It's just like, run away, but not in an interesting manner. Like, for me, if I had like a horror game, I would love to have a horror game where like, shit's fucked, and you can like, run really well. Like, I would much rather be, more or less, in kind of a situation where you're playing one of the guys from Titanfall, where you where you can wall run, you can like, double jump, you can... wall run, double jump, sprint, do all sorts of, like, crazy parkour skills. All the while, like, the forces of evil are coming to fuck your shit up, and it's, like, both spooky because the environment is well done, but also, like, utterly terrifying because you're gonna die, son. Like, that'd be really cool. But a lot of horror games are just, like, walk around with dim lighting and... oh no, it's Yuki Spooky, run away! Oh, you didn't run away, you're dead. Okay, start over! Oh, it's Yuki Spooky again, run away again! Oh man, wasn't that scary? You won. Rinse, repeat until you're done. And like, I think it would be much more interesting. If it's a game that forces me to run away, make the running away really cool. Like, make the core mechanic fun. Make, like, if you take out the horror, the game still needs to be good. And I feel like a lot of horror games don't do that. That, like, without the, oh no, it's a spooky scary, it's not very interesting. Like, I really like Albino Lullaby because I don't find it particularly... fuck. I don't find it particularly scary. What about Left 4 Dead? Or, no, not Left 4 Dead. Silent Hill with Left 4 Dead features. I actually don't like Left 4 Dead that much. Prince of Persia or Mirror's Edge style movement in a horror game would be awesome. Yeah, like, I want to be freaked out that, like, the forces of evil are coming to get me, but I don't want to feel like a complete chump for doing so. I would much rather just, like, sprint through or whatever. And, like, there is a difference, though. I will say games like Silent Hill and, like, Albino Lullaby, where it's more of kind of world-building and, like, kind of mystery-y, there's a difference there where suddenly the gameplay... the mechanics don't necessarily matter, but the world building and whatnot actually makes a huge difference. So Silent Hill is a very good counterexample to what I'm talking about, where, you know, having clunky controls actually kind of helps the narrative. But I feel like Amnesia and Outlast and whatnot, for the most part, you're not doing anything truly cool. You're just running away from the scary. Let's see. You have to find a silver weapon to kill a werewolf that's hunting you. Maybe? I mean, I'm... wow, that was... I stood no chance there. I don't know. I guess the concept of, like, even fighting your attackers doesn't even need to be in the game. I just need to have fun doing it. And, I mean, I can very, very safely say that, like, the horror demographic does not appeal to me as a person. I'm not a member of the horror demographic, for movies or otherwise. So, you know, it doesn't really matter what my opinions are, But I would play a hell of a lot more, like, horror games if they were either interesting or fun. Dead Space actually did a pretty good job at being fun. Even if it did end up becoming kind of a bro shooter, I still enjoyed it. I actually have not played Dead Space 3, come to think of it. I should probably do that. I should probably play Dead Space 2, because I haven't played Dead Space 2 either. Oh, it's sometime. Well, come on, horse. We're leaving. That fish just did not want to get caught. How's my inventory? It's looking okay. Yeah, so we can wait until midnight and always get home. That's cool. Shadow of the Colossus, but running and climbing. Yeah, kinda. I don't know. There's a lot of things you can do. I guess part of my, like, frustration why I even say any of this is because I feel like the horror genre has become a little stale. Like, you see Silent Hill and stuff, and you're like, ah, it's just creepy, and you're just kind of, like, shuffling around with a flashlight. But, like, those games are really solid in interesting ways. And, you know, it's not just the running around with the flashlight that makes it interesting. Okay, I want to get this, seeing as we keep going by it. Prehistoric tool. Neat. I'll deal with the mayonnaise and whatnot later. We don't need the money. Do you feel as though you can someday catch those difficult to catch fish? I mean, once I level up my skills some more, yeah. Hey, level 3 fishing, so we can now make crab pots and dish of the sea. I think fishing levels a lot faster than most of the other skills. Could be wrong about that one, but I think that's the case.